And today we're gonna talk about how to super clean your car. So basically, here you go, our car looks before cleaning will be looks like this. So as you can see, this is a clear coat, and the clear coat already got beaten up and it has some crap on the top of the clear coat. And then after our first step, which is car wash and clay bar, we remove all the crap on the clear coat, so we get a naked clear coat. And then we use a polisher to fill the beat up part up, so make the full clear coat really clear. Then as we can see, next step will be the plastic wax, so we get another layer. And then the last one will be sealant. The last one. Then here we go. If you have a microfiber towel with a tag, remember to remove the tag before you wash your car. It will hurt your paint for sure. I highly recommend this one though. It's like, you know, you can use it at home. You don't need a power washer. You can get it like even Amazon. It's easy to use, even though it's not that powerful foam gun, but it's still a really good one. Okay, let's do this. Okay, now we have our foam gun. Here I'm introducing a product called Netmother Clay Bar, so which is can help you super clean your car. As we can see, we just use this one horizontally on the car. It's reusable, but do not drop this one on the ground. If you drop this one on the ground, we have to replace it. We can reuse again. And first, we start from one panel. Let's focus on this one. And first, we use the detailer they provide to wash the car first. This is a mother clay bar. And then pick up your clay bar and go horizontally. Make sure you go, do not drop your clay bar. If you drop your clay bar, you cannot use it anymore. And just go through the entire panel and you will be fine. And the last part will be the sealant, and use a turtle wax. Just put it on the pad they provide, and then rub through the entire panel again. I fast forward this part. Okay, here's the result after sealant. We put some water here on the top. Use this one and apply it on the drawing thing. Put it here.